Guys, get this. Scott and I are going to Chipotle.
Hell fucking yeah.
That's all I got. So kiss me. Hey, fellows and friends and family.
Oh, my hair's in the frame too much, Scotty. Get me out. Get me out. Get me out of the frame. Get me out of the frame.
You're sick in the brain, right?
Sick in the brain. That's it. If you haven't noticed, my voice has changed.
People like the visual cues. I was just talking about that with Heath. Books without pictures.
What's up?
Like podcasts. I don't understand. Do people like podcasts?
I like podcasts.
Do you listen to podcasts?
I listen to Joe Rogan and Chael Sonnen.
That's like a comedian, right? Like
they're both like pretty funny guys. They're both really intelligent and have like things to talk about and very informal.
Joe Rogan seems like a super intelligent guy, but he's also a comedian, so he's funny. Punchline to all my jokes is fuck. I don't have jokes. Fuck.
Guys, I just got something for Todd, and he's gonna taste sample it for his vlog.
By 121. What's today's date?
Show the camera, dude. I just bought him. They're brand new. Don't smell them. Just eat them.
How come I don't get to ever taste?
Okay, but because Todd wanted to do stuff for his vlog.
So do I, David.
He's trying sweet and crunchy pickles.
How old are these,
David? So do I, David.
Get a good pickle. Go, start chewing. Start chewing.
Why don't I get to eat things for fun?
Actually?
No.
They're really good, right?
Yeah, what the fuck, David?
They're so good.
I thought it'd be like nasty.
Scott, you try it.
The inauguration is... going?
Yeah, I got invited. Trump invited me. I'm going with him. Going as his honorary son.
He said I was too Mexican. I can't put that in.
I can't put that in.
I am a quarter Mexican, so I'm not going.
Do you see the tweet from the president of Mexico?
I saw it. Fuck you, Trump. I'm not building your wall. It's so funny.
Not building the fucking wall. Tell the people of the U.S. that they have to pay for it.
What political leader do you know tweets the word fuck?
The president of Mexico.
That is so cool.
I tweet the word fuck a lot.
All right, come on. Hey. Don't fake your reaction, actually.
Hopefully actually fakes his reaction this time.
You want him to fake the reaction?
Yeah.
I'm going to try and be entertaining when I do this.
Okay.
I'm scared! Oh, it feels like a jellyfish! No. What the fuck?
Don't get like the onion things, get the actual
get a good one.
Pickles, like right there.
Right there? Oh, it's gross! It feels weird!
Yeah, there we go.
It's that bad boy.
Oh, I can smell it! It's like pickle!
Go, put it in your mouth.
It stung him in the mouth!
It's pretty good, right?
Yeah. Is it poisonous? It tastes like a pickle.
Damn, but it tastes like good pickle.
Try this pickle!
Dude, now you can title this video Food Tasting.
Oh, that tastes like a pickle.
Good, right?
Stupid. Yeah, it sucks. It's backlit. Oh, is this your thumbnail?
Taste testing.
Eating David's pickle. Turn out his dick and say like eating David's pickle.
I like big butts and I can't.
This is an Instagram caption.
Eating David's pickle.
By the way, do you guys notice that we're wearing the same sweatshirt? Check it out. Gothic mochas. Gothic mochas.
Any sugar right now in it's all natural, man.
Yo, so homie Charles just made some freshly squeezed orange juice.
Huh. Look it.
Do you take it?
I want to try that joint.
It's not bad.
Look at that.
Yeah, dude.
Damn! That's really good.
Orange juice is like $5 at the store, man.
Dude, that's really good.
That's processing.
Alright, this is Heath uploading his first video.
Are you excited for me?
Good luck, dude. I'm very excited.
Thanks, baby.
You got this.
Appreciate it.
I'm nervous.
Can't film this part. It's my thing.
I know. What, dude, are we friends or not?
Of course we're friends.
What? Hey, get your shit.
Friends don't steal each other's content.
Friends don't steal friends' sweatshirts.
Got it for me, because friends buy each other's sweatshirts.
That's my sweatshirt, dude.
No, it's my sweatshirt. That's your sweatshirt.
King of the jungle right there. What is up, everybody? Man, the lighting is terrible. Made it this far, you made it to the end of my video. At this point, I really don't have anything else to put in. I've been kind of busy. So I'm going to read the second story that I wrote on Verbose for Savages called All About Agnes. Dated December 29th, 2015. What's her sign? Do you know her favorite place to eat at every Wednesday night? I hope her big toe isn't too big. These questions and one solo statement were murmured to my friend in the mirror. We always came to each other for girl problems. The problem was that there were no girls to have any problems with. There was one fortunate exception. It was Agnes. My muse, his weakness. What the fuck? She was beautiful on the outside. We had not an idea of what should be done. We always liked the same things. Pizza, Jack Daniels, and pepperoni pizza. Never a girl. Aggie causes pain and suffering, but mainly a burning sensation when we peed. Just kidding. We fought like children, did not speak for months. I kept my eye on him. I was insatiably jealous. I knew he'd win her heart. The sight of them two was insufferable. On the other hand, I was being slightly dramatic. Never even spoke a word to this girl, but my outside perspective was mesmerizing. Days went on, never saw her or the other guy in the mirror again. I figured they ran off together. I was distraught and felt like love would never exist again. It was a warm, rainy day in September. I finally came to my senses. I was fucking crazy. Hashtag savages only. Wow. I actually wrote that before Scott and I went out in his old apartment. When we first moved to LA, we were drinking Jack Daniels and I felt like posting a photo and then I felt like writing something. And so I came up with this. I think it's weird, but I actually like this. Was one of my favorites. I like it a lot. I'm not sure if anybody could relate to that. I mean, I'm sure like the pizza and Jack Daniels part and the crazy part. Yeah, definitely. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. They're below, they're that way. I'm sure you already know that. Anyways, thanks guys for listening. Thanks for watching my video. I can subscribe if you want. I'm trying to post 3 times a week, so hopefully I'll post again before Monday. If not, oh well, I start school on Monday. Good luck to everyone that's back to school. I'll see you later.